Hello everyone, welcome to Early Mandarin Education Center. In this video, we will learn how to use 5 W words in Chinese. They are when, what, where, who, and why. Now let's look at the first W word. When. When. 什么时候? 什么时候? 你什么时候有空? 你什么时候有空? When do you have time? What? 什么? 你在做什么? 你在做什么? What are you doing? Where? 哪里? 哪里? Or you can say 哪儿? 哪儿? 你去哪里? 你去哪里? 你去哪儿? 你去哪儿? Where are you going? Who? 谁? 谁? 他是谁? 他是谁? Who is he? 他是我的哥哥. 他是我的哥哥. He is my older brother. Why? 为什么? 为什么? 你为什么没打电话给我? 你为什么没打电话给我? Why didn't you call me? That is so much for this video. I hope you find it useful. I will see you next time. Bye bye.